Welcome po sa ES Ventures. Hello, my name is DJ. For this video, let us check the performance of Zoom Xtech cable actuated hydraulic disc brakes. O tara, sama ka sa ride ko. Ayan, susubukan ko tong Zoom Xtech hydraulic brakes sa downhill or descent. Ayun, halos nakapag full stop naman ako. So, okay na okay yung brakes. Oops, may tatawid. Brake. So, next. Downhill ulit, descend, papunta sa sea level. Ayun, very responsive naman itong Zoom Xtech brakes. Recommended na palaging sabay kung magbe-brake, lalo na kung downhill or descent. Mas okay rin kung may interval yung pag-brake para hindi mag-overheat yung rotor at saka yung pads. Ayun, may buhangin. Madulas kasi yung buhangin kapag nadaanan. Kaya iwas tayo dito. nag-cut. Break! Okay, break! Ayun, ang lakas ng braking power ng Zoom Xtech kumpara sa ordinary na mechanical disc brakes. Kasi dual drive piston na rin ito. So ayun, sana nagustuhan mo itong video at mag-iingat ka sa iyong mga biyahe. Once again, this is DJ E. Thank you and goodbye.